shiki shiki bam bam, shiki shiki bam bam. Daria Tichomirová, Daria Cebulanka and Sofia Polishchuk representing the Russian Federation. These athletes, ladies and gentlemen, are the reigning world champions. And here's the Russian Federation again, this time with a women's pair. Amina Omari and Diana Korotaeva. Diana Korotaeva and Amina Omari for the Russian Federation. These athletes were the bronze medal winners in the combined final at the World Championships, so the final of the World Championships. Bronze for the women's pair of the Russian Federation. And there's the first score of the day. Look at that, 28.860 for the trio of the Russian Federation. And now, on the floor, Great Britain with a trio. Cara Winship, Tina Kirk, and Isabel Gosling. Three athletes from a club in Durham in England, between Middlesbrough and Newcastle in the northeast of England. Isabel Gosling, Kara Winship and Dina Kirk. And there's the score of the Russian Federation, 27.720. That was the women's pair. And here's Israel with Almogren and Mayan Sonnenschein. Mayan, the top, is 15. Almok, the base, is 21. They're both from the city of Tel Aviv in Israel. Almogren and Mayan Sonnenschein. Great Britain gets 25.070 for their trios routine, that dynamic routine. And here's the Russian Federation again. Inna Shiryaeva, Daria Belova and Anna Borisova. trio of the Russian Federation, Anna Borisova, Daria Belova, and Inna Shiryaeva. And great score for Israel, that women's pair, 27.840. Almogren and Mayan Zunenschein. And now Poland on the floor, Kamila Bryskiewicz and Izabela Krasuszka.
No escape.
Kamila Bryskiewicz and Izabela Krasuszka. They're both from the capital of Poland, both born in Warsaw. Kamila is 20 and Izabela 15. Score for the Russian Federation, the trio, 27.970. And here is Portugal with a women's pair, Rita Ferreira and Ana Teixeira.
I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. Because I'm the devil, who's searching for redemption. And I'm a lawyer, who's searching for redemption. And I'm a healer, who's searching for redemption. For redemption, and I'm a long girl who's searching for redemption.
sto allenando, buonasera signore e signori, fuori gli attori, vi conviene toppare più errori, vi conviene stare zitti e buoni, qui la gente è strana tipo spacciatori, troppe notti stavo chiuso fuori, mo li prendo a calci sti portoni, sguardo in alto tipo scalatori, quindi scusa mamma se sono sempre fuori, ma sono fuori di te.
No women's pair, but a trio, of course. Maria Mendes, Raquel Fernandez, and Mariana Roja. These are the bronze medalists of the World Age Group competitions in Geneva. Bronze medal winners in the trios competition. We have the score for the women's pair of Poland, 23.850 for Camila and Isabella. And here is Great Britain with a women's pair, Amani Ekbor and Zoe Nock. Amani Ekbor and Zoe Nock, women's pair of Great Britain. We have a score for the trio of Portugal, 28.260. That deserves a hug with the coach, of course.
Ed è il momento del trio dell'Italia. Elisa Iandolo Cossu, Amalia Solzi, Marta Peretta. Elisa Iandolo Cossu, Amalia Solzi, Marta Peretta, il trio dell'Italia.
Trio with two highly experienced based gymnasts, they're both way older than 20, Amalia and Elisa, and with a new top, Marta Peretta. We wait for a score of the British women's pair. Well, there it is. 23.330. And here is Portugal, Rita Ferreira and Ana Teixeira.
Thank you.
winners of several World Cups, Maya, Lisbon, Purs, Las Vegas, and of course, gold medal winners at the World Championships, Ana Teixeira and Rita Ferreira of Portugal.
25-430 il punteggio per il trio dell'Italia.
Russian Federation still in first position, followed by the trio of Portugal and then the Russian Federation again. Italy 4 and Great Britain 5. We go to the Netherlands now with a trio. Guusje van Vught, Kaya Honders and Lotte van Vught. Kaya Honders and two sisters, Guusje and Lotte van Vught. Lotte is the oldest of the two sisters. Score for Portugal, look at that, 28.640 for the world champions. Putting them in first position, Israel second, Russian Federation third. And here is Ukraine, Victoria Kozlovska and Tashia Marchenko.
Change to the world, reaching out for us all. It's kind of lost in the dark. Maybe I, maybe you can find the key to the stars, to catch the spirit of hope, to save one hopeless heart. You look up to the sky with all those questions in mind. All you need is to hear the voice of your heart.
Nastasia Marchenko and Victoria Kozlovska of Ukraine. Probably one of the gymnasts lost her mobile phone on the floor or something like that. We wait for a score of the Dutch trio. There it is, 26.410 for Kaya Honders and Guusje and Lotte van Vught. And here's another trio, Germany, Kira Winter, Josephine Bobre and Lena Holdeva. Lena Holdeva, Josephine Bobre and Kira Winter, their first major senior competition was the World Championship, were the World Championships in Geneva last summer. Ukraine, 28.210 for the women's pair, Victoria and Natasha. And here is Germany again, Nicoleta Grimekis and Laura Kaczmarczyk. We'll be right back. Two girls from the town of Oldenburg in Germany, finalists at the World Championships. We have been watching Nicoleta Grinekis and Laura Karczmarczyk. 26,490, 26,490 for the trio of Germany. One still Russian Federation, two Portugal, and three the other team of the Russian Federation, followed by Germany, Netherlands, Italy, and Great Britain. And here is a trio of Bulgaria, Johanna Dzhuneva, Anna Yankova, and Antoinetta Manasheva. A Bulgarian trio, Antoinetta Manasheva, Anna Yankova, and Johanna Dzhuneva. The youngest is 15, the oldest 19, and they're all from the capital, from Sofia. This trio was in the finals at their own World Cup in Sofia 2021. And they did the World Age Group competitions in Geneva as well. Johanna Dzhuneva, Anna Yankova, and Antoinetta Manasheva.
Ed attendiamo quindi il punteggio della coppia della Germania e del trio della Bulgaria, poi qualche minuto di pausa per riprendere alle ore 16.
Score for the German women's pair is coming up. There it is, 25,670 for Nicoleta Grimekis and Laura Karczmarczyk. And here's the score for Bulgaria, 24,780. Ladies and gentlemen, for the next part of this second day at the European Championships Acrobatic Gymnastics, more trios in this next session, and also the men's groups. There's a start list of the men's groups competition with two teams of the Russian Federation, followed by Great Britain, Germany, Belgium, Israel and Ukraine. And here's the final standings of that women's pairs qualification that we saw earlier in the competition. With Portugal, Ukraine, Israel, Russian Federation, Germany and Poland qualified for tonight's finals, and Great Britain as first reserve. Time to get this party started, ladies and gentlemen. Here is a trio from Israel, Meshi Hurwitz, Inbal Zeytune and Yarin Ovadian. Yarin Ovadia, Inbal Zeytune and Meshi Hurwitz with their dynamic routine. And here's the first men's group of the day, Russian Federation, with German Kudryashov, Kirill Zadorin, Valery Tukashvili and Mikhail Vikrov. Thank you. Mikhail Vikrov, Valery Tokashvili, Kirill Zadorin and German Kudryashov. Three of these gentlemen won the bronze medal at the World Championships in Belgium in 2018 in a Russian men's group. Israel got his score, got her score 25.570, score for the trio. And now on the floor, Belgium with a trio, Kim Bergmans, Bo Hollebos and Lise de Meist. Silver medalists in the trios final and silver in the team competition at the World Championships in Geneva. Kim Bergmans, Bo Hollebos and Lise de Meist for Belgium. 27.590 for the men's group of the Russian Federation. And here's the Russian Federation again. Bogdan Makeyev, Viktor Grechukhin, Dmitry Slabukha and Vadim Nabiev. Viktor Grechukhin, Bogdan Makeyev, Dmitry Slabucha and Vadim Nabiev. We wait for the score of the Belgian trio. There it is, 27.9 for Kim, Bo and Lise. And here is Great Britain, Tegan Wilcock, Michaela Cook and Lola Ernston. Trio from Richmond Gymnastics Club in Great Britain, Lola Ernston, Michaela Cook and Tegan Wilcock. Their second major appointment this year after the Worlds in Geneva. 29.02 for the Russian Federation. Look at that score for the men's group. And here is Great Britain again. With a men's group, Andrew Morrison, Bradley Gold, Finley Gray, and Archie Gunasekera. We'll be right back. Archie Gunsekera, Finley Gray, Bradley Gold and Andrew Morrisont. Bradley, congratulations. It's your birthday today.
Tanti, tanti auguri di buon compleanno a Bradley Gold che oggi compie 18 anni.
18 years old from today. Bradley Gold of the men's group of Great Britain. 25.610 for the trio of Great Britain. It was an exercise of Tegan, Michaela and Lola. And here is Ukraine. Oleksandra Malchuk, Darina Pomianowska and Victoria Kunitska. Catchy music. Victoria Kunitska, Darina Pomianowska and Oleksandra Malchuk. These girls were the silver medal winners at the age group competitions, the World Age Group competitions in Antwerp in Belgium 3 years ago. Same trio. Score for Great Britain, 28.230, which puts them in second position. Right behind one of the men's groups of the Russian Federation. And here is Germany. Vincent Kühne, Tom Medler and Danny and Ben Kudel. We'll be right back. Ben Kördel, Danny Kördel, Tom Mädler and Vincent Kühne. We have a score for the trio of Ukraine, 27.710. And here is Belarus with a trio, Kristina Lishova, Daria Ivanyuchenka and Hanna Katsuba. Anna Kachuba, Daria Ivanyuchenka and Kristina Lishova of Belarus. Finalists at the World Championships in Geneva and bronze medal winners at the World Cup in Sofia, this Belarusian trio. Score for Germany 23.880. And here is Belgium with a men's group. Simon de Wever, Wannes Vlaming, Jonas Raus and Victor Vermeire. The Men's Four of Belgium, Wannes Vlaming, Victor Vermeer, Jonas Raus en Simon De Wever. We have a score for the trio of Belarus, 27.560. And now, on the floor, Portugal. Barbara Sequeira, Francisca Maia en Francisca Maia. Winner of several medals at World Cups and a fantastic bronze medal at the World Championships in Geneva. Francisca Maia and Barbara Sequeira. Russian Federation with a score for their men's group 28.160, which puts them in third position. And here is Israel, Amir Daus, Lior Borodin, Tomer Ofir, and Hen Banus.
Thank you.
Israel's Men's Group, Amir Daus, Lior Borodin, Tomer Ofir en Hen Banus. .430 is the score for the trio of Portugal. And here's the final trio of this session. Sophie Koll, Lena Meinhardt and Pia Wagner for Austria. Austrian trio, Sophie Koll, Lena Meinhardt and Pia Wagner. They were all born in Lower Austria, Niederösterreich, not too far away from the Czech Republic. Sophie, Lena and Pia. 28.640 is the score for the men's group of Israel. And here's Ukraine with Yuri Safka, Yuri Push, Taras Jarosz and Stanislav Kukuruts. Thank you. winners of the gold medal at the World Cup in Sofia and bronze medalist at the World Championships in Geneva. The men's group of Ukraine. We have a score for Austria, 24.650. That was the final score in that trios qualification. And these are the standings. Russian Federation, Portugal and Russian Federation on places 1, 2, and 3, followed by Belgium, Ukraine, Belarus, Portugal, and Germany. That's the top 8. And then Netherlands, Great Britain, Israel, Italy, Great Britain again, Bulgaria, and Austria. 8 teams, ladies and gentlemen, qualify for the dynamic final of tonight. But there is a 1-per-country rule, so only 1 team per country can participate. And that would mean that Russia, Portugal, Belgium, Ukraine, Belarus, Germany, Netherlands, and Great Britain would go to the final if these scores are confirmed. Very important. We need confirmation from the technical committee.
Questo per il momento l'esito del trio femminile, come ormai abbiamo imparato a conoscere, sarà solo una rappresentativa per ogni nazione a poter qualificarsi per la finale, e quindi tra breve conosceremo la qualifica del trio femminile. Ecco intanto il punteggio dell'Ucraina, 27.890.
Score for Ukraine. And here's the final standings of these qualifications. Russian Federation, Israel, Great Britain, Belgium, Ukraine, Russian Federation, and Germany. We have 6 teams that qualify for tonight's balance final. And that will be all of the teams on the big screen, except for number 6, Russian Federation. And that is because of, yes indeed, the 1-per-country rule. And here again, these scores have to be confirmed by the technical committee.